Hey, here Clary, Divine Consciousness. And here I am, walking in the forest, having a good contact with the nature. And just telling you that today I'm in my fasting number 10. Number 10. And then we continue as until we feel four. So my body have a lot of energy because I'm doing enemas every day. Normally I do one in the morning and one in the night. And then I clean my body with 1 liter of distilled water. So I recommend to you to do this if you are going to do fasting, just using your enemas and cleaning your body. And we continue here. We are going for a walk and then having a good contact with the nature and receiving all the energies from the sun. That is the best that you can find everywhere. You can find energy everywhere. It's not just when you eat that you get energy in your body. You also can get energy from other kind of things, all kind of things that is all around in that world, all the energies that is brilliant everywhere. So here we are, we finished with the walking here in nature. As you can see, here is finished the forest, and then we continue here. That's the part more high here in Denmark. And we can see that the play is the very high. Yes, then have a nice day. Here we are, raising frequencies, Clary, Divine Consciousness.